the kisses for me? Is it the kisses for me? She like hit it for me. She like ooh, she like ooh. You get my self-esteem. Hey y'all. So tonight I'm prepping to go to Milan tomorrow. I gotta wake up early in the morning. Well, not so early, but I gotta be up by no later than 8 o'clock in the morning. And I have to be out the door at 8:35 to get to the train station at 9, so we can get on the train to go to Milan. I just took my hair out, my two braids, because I'm about to redo them and lay my hair flat and do my edges, so when I get up in the morning, I could take my scarf off, boom, bada bada bam, you know. Yeah, so yeah, I'm about to do that. Well, not I'm about to do that, I did that. So now I'm about to try on some outfits just to see what I probably will want to wear tomorrow. So when I get up, my outfit is laid out. All I gotta do is put on my clothes, wash my face, brush my teeth, you know. Yeah, and then eat a little something, or I probably eat at the train station. I'll probably get something from McDonald's, I don't know. Really don't know. I have to figure some stuff out tonight though, so. Good morning. No, good morning. We're walking to the train station right now. We're supposed to be there at 9, but we're not gonna make it there till like 9:14, so. Yeah. It's 9:01 right now. We almost there though, so. Not really worried. Not really worried. So, I have on this bodysuit. Yeah. It's calm. I changed my outfit this morning because I wasn't really feeling the warmth from yesterday, because I had on like this blue turtleneck top, some jeans, and yeah. So I'm gonna show y'all my view. I be wondering like where other people be going to, because it's so early in the morning. I just be thinking like, where are these other people walking to at 9 in the morning? Like, because a lot of stuff here is closed, a lot of stuff, so yeah. But I will see y'all, I don't know if I will see y'all in the train station or Milan, but whichever one I do see y'all in, I'll see y'all. So we're on a train, we made it. We got here at 9:12, so that wasn't bad at all. We got here, we're on a train. Let's show y'all. It should switch, yeah. Okay, there we go. Met up with Katharina. Katharina.
Hi.
Met up with her. So, just waiting for us to leave, and then I will see y'all in Milan. Hope not. I feel like in every YouTube video I have something on my face. Yeah. I'm gonna make sure to make a TikTok too though. It's early. It's so early now, right? The train is about to depart. I don't know if y'all know me. No, I don't know me. But my stomach be hurting. Yeah. All the time. We're off the train. We're in Milan. So I don't know what the first thing we're doing. Like, what's the first thing we're doing yet? But we just got off the train. It's 11:23. So I still have my AirPods, so I kind of can't hear. So if I'm loud, then who cares? Who cares? I just laid, hair laid. Outfit is cool. My outfit is giving like a 7 today. 6.57. But interesting.
We were low, we were high, Jekyll Hyde, I still stay by your side. You know I tried and tried and tried and tried and tried. I was wrong, you was
our bags away because our bags are too big. Well, me and Katrina, our bags are too big to like take with us. So we have to put it away.
I am annoyed. Very annoyed.
Because, yeah, well, we have tote bags. She has her Reaching for the Stars bag. And I have my tote bag. But we got our tickets. I have the program. Let me see if there's anything in my bag that needs to be taken out.
Ciao. Sì, devo lasciare questa?
Questa non si può fare nel dispensario.
Ah, ok.
Questa da che bring it in?
No.
Ah, siete insieme?
Sì.
Possiamo metterla insieme?
Sì, 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 okay. Certo. Questa quindi non la può usare per niente?
La macchina sì.
So, we went through a whole tunnel of it being so dark, and I really couldn't see. Like, you know how people be like, okay, you can't see, but I really could not see. Okay. Mushrooms. We're in a mushroom room. So basically, Katrina told me like Prada's headquarters is in Milan. So they built like this really cool art museum.
Young bachelor, we love to play. Tuck come out when I move the J's. Know my move when I grab your waist. And you fucking a man that's made. Baby, hey. Keep it low key, she ain't after fame. No, she ain't after fame. You ain't like that old who I used to be fucking. You on her nothing the same. No care about no cuffing, you wanna keep busting it. Go let me know when you came. I love you in so many ways. Don't know why you never complain. With you, I can never be shamed. And I usually never say never.
I have to put on these 3D glasses to see the art. See the art. So yeah. This is like very chill, not very exciting. So I know this vlog gonna be like a little bit boring in the beginning. I'ma see y'all when it's like fun. Cause yeah. I'ma start posting more turn up vlogs. But here, this is my like calm season. My calm season. Before album mode. I'm close up and personal. I was just knocked out on a train. Like, I was just knocked out on air. Knocked out. You see this? Dior lip for you. I'm gonna back up some. Sorry. Close back up. Okay, there we go. So we're near the Duomo. We waited for Katrina's friend. We waited for her friend. What time is it? Okay, so what's in my bag?
Is it two or
in my bag? I have a huge water in my bag. Huge water.
Seven. Yeah. If we're done before we can move it, like we're done. Also, there is a
Got another bag inside of my bag. Umbrella.
On the train we can go there. There's a lot of light.
Yeah. Just did a little quick list in my bag while we wait. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I'll probably get 5 bags though. Or McDonald's. I don't know, I love me some McDonald's. Anyways. Anybody wanna do their outfit of the day?
Mm-hmm.
Outfits of the day? Okay, you gotta tell them where y'all got it from. Tell the camera where you got your outfit from, how much it costs, like what's going on, and your fashion tip of the day. Of the day, not the whole entire thing, just of the day.
I don't know if they can see me.
Books, Shein, skirt, Zara, got it on sale. I think it was like $5. Button down top, Shein. Don't know the price. Jacket, Amazon, bag, sheet.
Period.
And what you said, the
fashion tip of the day.
Fashion tip of the day is stop buying fast fashion.
What?
Okay, so jacket is from Soup and Sep. Yeah, I think this
Did
is like 60.
Know?
I'm not too sure. But tell Feezy, 150.
Like, right.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
ma'am. Jumpsuit from Pretty Little Thing. It was on sale. It was like, I'd say like $10-$15 maybe. And then shoes from Amazon. It's dirty as hell. I've been using them. But yeah, that was dirty. And my fashion tip is wherever the hell you want, because that's all you can do.
Period.
Express yourself.
Katrina, your turn.
Oh god. What am I wearing? Shoes, New Balance.
Okay.
Obviously the coolest in town because everyone is wearing them.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, you too. And then this is all. These are Zara and this is from the art exhibition. Last week.
Aging for the stars. Do you wanna do it?
Outfit of the day, of course.
Adidas, or as you say, I guess Adidas.
Yes.
ASOS.
Mm-hmm.
ASOS.
ASOS.
My brothers. ASOS.
Don't buy fast fashion.
Okay.
And also there's like the Duomo if you want to go inside the Duomo. So I think that you can decide what you do for a couple of, like, maybe we can meet.
Y'all, I've been eating burgers and stuff. Who cares? Live life. My first 5 guys in here. So not this sick, the pink hoodies.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Bring around whatever makes us happy.
So I'm in Urban and I found this really cute like top. It's really giving what it's supposed to give. I'm gonna show y'all. It's like this top right here. They have a whole bunch of like Ed Hardy stuff at that. They have like the hoodie. They have like the tops, the Hardy tops, but I also seen like they have like this brown too. Oh, you can't really see it. This is brown top. Okay, hold on, cause I'm making a mess. We just left Urban Outfitters. Mind y'all, this Urban Outfitters is actually giving like the, like,
it's really giving like upper like thrift pieces that still are expensive. Sorry, I'm moving the camera, but it's still expensive, but they have like really good options. Like they have like all the Ed Hardy stuff. They have like everything. Ready? They have all like every, they have everything. So I got this really cute, like it's giving vintage top, kinda. I was gonna get this Dickies top, but it just didn't make no sense because it was just white. It would've been a waste of my money, and I'm trying to spend my money wisely. But now I'm about to go on Zara.
Thank you, Joel.
No. Zara is like so big, they sell makeup. They sell makeup products, makeup brushes, nail polish, everything. But I picked up this varsity jacket that I've been wanting for a minute. And I've wanted it for like many months. But it was just like, I was just thinking like, I'ma just wait. But now it's just like, girl, get it. You keep seeing it, just get it before it goes out of stock. So I'm gonna get it today. I don't know if I should get an extra small or small. So I'm about to actually try on the small and see how it fits and see. My bag is pulling my hair. Yep, I'm definitely gonna get it now. I think this is really cute. I like how it fits. It's giving, and I like it because I just feel like I can do like a messy ponytail, messy. I can just do all types of different hairstyles with this, so.
Okay. I came to sit down because I have a headache. I got my jacket, I'm sitting down, I'm letting them shop, but I really have a headache right now, and it's really bothering me, so. And I've been having a headache like 3 days in a row straight, and I keep taking medicine. I'm tired of having a headache. So, I'm gonna sit right here. I'm waiting for them. I don't know if we're still gonna go to Chinatown afterwards. I'm not sure. I don't know what time is it right now. It's 5:10 right now, so we probably won't.
Wake up, filthy.
Yeah. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Boat was too sick, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull up, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. They been rockin', bitch, it's my fave, I'ma gon' beat it. Lookin' in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl home, call another dog, I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her rhyme. I don't fuck with drugs, poppin' eggs for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up that shit.
These Prada heels are it. This is cute. I love the bubble look. Yeah, these are really cute. Like that bubble. Yeah, like this bubble, like this thick strap effect in the front. It's really cute. But for, let's try it. This is how you manifest everything you want in life. What'd you say, Yanni? Oh no. Manifesting. Oh, I'll show it to my vlog.
Prada necklace
with diamonds.
Okay, let's try it on.
Maybe I have to zoom in so I can see my neck. Okay.
Okay. Ask me with your hair. Help me with your hair. A little tight or a little bit lower?
You can leave it tight.
Okay, this is the tightest possible.
This is so pretty.
It is.
Wow.
It's amazing. With three diamonds on each corner to add a little bit of sparkle but without being too much. Really amazing. Simple, timeless piece.
Yeah.
Looks amazing.
Yeah, it's really pretty. I really like this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's just my manifestation.
Heavy.
Yeah, it is heavy. Like, he put it on, I kind of like, okay.
It feels like, yeah.
Yeah, it feels like luxury.
It feels present.
Yeah.
I totally agree. This one is one of the most important things to feel. The jewelry, and of course it has to be balanced because you take something,
keep it on for too long.
Let me help.
Just a little manifestation. I'll get it soon too. Oh, I'm Milan.
I forgot to record that part.
It's okay. I'm Milan, and I love Milan. Well, we really didn't do that much, but it's fun though. I actually really like it. I love the stores. Way better than Florence. 10 out of 10. Thank you, Katerina, for bringing us. And I will 100% do it again. Yeah. So excited. The sun is coming back out. It was raining for a little bit. So yeah. We went in Prada. I manifested my Prada necklace for 5,000 euros. Yeah. Manifested it. Now off to the train station, back home. I think maybe I could end my Milan vlog here, maybe. If I do end it here, let me just say thank you for watching my vlog, my quick vlog of Milan. My quick vlog of Milan, so fun. 10 out of 10, and I would do it again.
Hey, why is it? I got primo nero americano, già lo sai. Con la mia shorty, this is my new shorty.
No.
Yeah, me, this is my new shorty. Wow, I feel in love with a little bit. Hey, hey, hey.
Chen-Tere. I am Chen-Li.
We didn't look. This is my TikTok.
Your TikTok?
Look, you see, I'm too viral. Just talk
to me. You're too viral. Okay. Talk to you now.
So, say, crack, crack, bang. We are outside.